physically, mentally, I felt okay.
The ball that Cedar hit, was that one, you wish you had that?
La bola que, el morrón que te dieron, que hables de eso.
Sí, no, era un picheo que llevamos pegado. Lo tiré buen picheo, pero entiendo que lo estaba buscando.
I was trying to hit the inside corner. He just hit it. He just made good contact.
Jose, why were you so effective the first time through the order? Why did you struggle the second time?
Porque tú eres efectivo.
Claro, no, yo tuve, mi plan era atacarlos a ellos, y si no van a correcta. El plan era lanzar mucha recta pegada contra ellos, pero entiendo que en la segunda orden de bateo, pues, hubieron picheos que no iba a lanzar y podía lanzar rompiendo.
First time around, game plan was to hit inside all the pitches, attack inside, and then the second time around, I figure it out.
Jose, not too many change-ups today. Was it just a feel thing, or was it more of a, you know, game plan thing?
¿Tiraste mucho cambio? ¿Era el clima o era el plan de juego?
No, el plan era eso, lanzar el testa pegada a ellos. Sé que no hace mucho cambio, entiendo que eso fue parte de lo que sucedió en el juego.
The game plan was fastballs inside, and didn't throw the change-up a lot, like you said, but that was the game plan, just fastballs, and it just didn't work out.
Jose, no worries about the cold? You were out there short sleeves?
Traté de no pensar en el frío, pero estaba ahí el frío.
I was trying not to think about it. Obviously, it's not my climate, my weather. I'm not used to it, but it's just the way it is today.
Do you ever pitch in long sleeves?
¿Tú tiras con la calzada?
Lo hice el año pasado, pero no me siento cómodo.
I did it last year, but I don't feel comfortable right now.
What did you do in between innings?
Entre medio de innings.
Ponía mi abrigo y venía aquí, estaba en el dugout.
Put my jacket on and come inside.
Grip on the ball and everything was okay.
Sí, estaba bien. Lo único que hubieron pichos que no debían lanzar y eso sucedió.
Grip was okay. It's just some pitches that didn't go the way I wanted, but I felt good.
Thank you.